Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the bridge keeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in. I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Faster?
Let me think.
My fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
I see Baldur up ahead.
No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You have no right.
I have every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Oh!
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? chopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Catch the wind. We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern. Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
It's over, don't you?